Strumming. Let's go through a few popular strumming patterns, and we're going to use a simple chord progression: G, E minor, C, and D. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Our second progression is third progression is down, 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 up, down. And our fourth progression is down, down, up. While I'm showing this to you, you want to keep in mind that your hand really is going to go closer to here. I was just showing that for the video.